Hello, this is the Taskade channel. In today's video, we will show you how you can create, use and share a template. The template is a resource that will help you to gain more productivity. If you already have a project that you want to transform into a template, just click on the project options and then, add to template. The next step will be to choose which workspace you will save it to. In our example, in personal. Now, to access your template, just click on the Templates tab in your workspace. Choose the template you want to use and click on the Use Template icon. Now, at the top of your screen, click on your template. Your new project, based on your template, has been created. If you decide to start your template from scratch, you can click on the drop-down of the New button in your workspace and click on Create a Template. You can also click on the Templates tab of your workspace and click on Create a Template. Now, fill in the information that will be used in your template. Go back to your project. And your template is now available for use. Now that your template is created, you can share it. In your workspace, click on the Templates tab. Now, in the Templates Options button, choose Share. You have two options, the link, which will allow other users to access the template. And also, embed, which allows you to embed the template on other platforms, such as your website, for example. In both, you have the option to allow other users to interact with your template. For example, make comments. Just enable the option, show editable share link. Taskade. Turn ideas into action.